Hey everybody, so today is part one of a wash day with Alikay. We're just gonna jump right in. I am using the Caribbean coconut shampoo, and I really love this shampoo. I've used it before, but when I first used it, I saw how liquidy and watery it was, and I was like, this is not gonna foam up the way I like it to. And you see, I'm trying to pour it on my hand to show you guys, and it didn't work. But once I start lathering it in my hair, it foams up, and I find that so amazing. How it just goes from like water to foam, because it's literally like pure water, and I don't know what's in there that makes it foam up, but it does the job. It leaves my hair super clean, super moisturized without stripping it. All their products are organic and vegan, no animal cruelty. So I love them, and you can see my hair after. It actually helped define curls. My hair looks so much softer and just so balanced. If you want to see the difference, left, right. So I love this shampoo. I always rave about it. And also, they're a local brand. I know they're Florida-based. I'm in Florida, so I always love it. And I love how involved the CEO is of the brand. So I just went ahead, shampooed really quick. And if you guys like these little two-part videos, let me know, because I knew my styling would be super long, so I thought I would just break it up into two different videos. After I shampooed my whole head, I went with the avocado cream repairing mask. I had never used this, but I love avocado. I bought this at the hair show they had, so I was like, okay, well, let me just try this and see. It smells really good, and I just took a little bit. It's kind of thick, not too thick, but it really gets in there, and it helps with detangling, softening my hair. I have no complaints about it whatsoever. Again, it's organic, cruelty-free. I love this brand, and all their products smell good, guys. I don't know what's in it, but they're just all natural and they smell amazing. So you see, I'm finger detangling a little bit, but I do go in with the comb, and I have to really work the product in, so it's not super thick for detangling. But it, again, my hair doesn't get tangled as fast, so I don't really mind it, but it does the job for me. So I, like I said, I have no complaints. I like it. So once I finish finger detangling, I go in with the comb, detangle with the comb, then I finger detangle again, and then I twist it up, and I go in and I leave my shower cap on for about 30 or more minutes, just depending on what I'm doing or where I'm going. But I'll come back and show you guys after I take it out my shower cap. But for now, you know, just enjoy some music. You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you'll still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars. And that's when you need me there. With you, I'll always share. Because when the sun shines, we'll shine together. Told you I'll be here forever. Said I'll always be your friend. Took an oath, I must stick it out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that we'll still have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my mind, all that you can stand under my arm. You can stand under my mind, all that you can stand under my arm. You can stand under my mind, all that you can stand under my arm. You can stand under my mind, all that you can stand under my arm. So I just finished with my deep conditioning, and I am now showing you guys how my curls look without the deep condition before I wash it and after I wash it. So this is before I wash it, and then once I do wash it, this is how defined and moisturized my curls look. I love it. And then I just go in with the Alikay leave-in lemongrass. Everyone loves this leave-in. It's super thick. I have a problem. My hands are too slippery usually for spray bottles, so I'll spray it. Then I'll spray it on my hands and just rub it in. And it's amazing. I love this leave-in. And it pairs really well with pretty much anything. So after I do that for all four sections, I go ahead and put my towel on. And if you guys want to see how I style my hair using some more Alikay products, then go and subscribe right now. Turn your notifications on. And next week, I'll have my Wash Day with Alikay Part 2 up. Just because, like I said, I know they'd be too long together. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in my next video. And I hope you like videos like this. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe. and I'll see you next time. No promise to get out to the end.